Tepu kitab suci, dibacakan, dipahami, dihayati, diamalkan, diwartakan.